Well, starting next month, the other big story we're following, the Baltimore City Fire Department is scaling back on the number of fire trucks and equipment sent to initial calls. But the union says that could put people's lives in danger. Kelsey Kushner breaks down the controversial new policy.
With a high number of emergency medical calls a day, the Baltimore City Fire Department is testing out a new policy to help with the response. A 3 to 4 month plan to scale back on the amount of equipment dispatched to house fires, with the goal of helping medics respond to more calls.
And we're looking at the fact of whether or not we can be able to utilize more resources towards EMS to be able to attend to the people of the city as well as visitors of the city.
Right now, city fires say 5 engine trucks, 2 short ladder trucks, a medic unit, and 2 battalion chiefs are sent out to every fire scene. Starting September 1st, that will change to 3 engines, 1 truck, a medic unit, and 1 battalion chief. Despite the cuts, the department will still be following federal guidelines. The
NFPA standard says with a low hazard, you must have at least 15 members on the ground. With the response that we're doing, we'll have 17 members on the ground.
In a tweet, the Baltimore Firefighters Union Local 737 said this local is against any changes that will lower the amount of units on an initial response. This not only puts our members in danger, but the citizens of Baltimore.
There's no danger to the members, nor there is any danger to the public.
But the plan is raising questions for some people.
I don't agree that scaling back is a way to go, but to send what out was necessary. To put the 5 out.
Makes sense. You know, maybe they're just have always sent 5 as a matter of routine, and if that's not necessary, I agree that it makes sense to be efficient.
Kelsey Kushner for WJZ.